Mourners came from far and wide to pay their last respects to the fallen hero. Post-retirement, the former WBA World Flyweight Champion remained a pioneer of boxing excellence in South Africa. He would attend boxing matches across the country, promoting the sport. To his family, Mathebula and his wife lived an exemplary life of how to love.
My brother was an iron man. Nearly cheap. And seen by God. Was very strong. We are very proud of Mathebula. So we are very proud of Osis Khabaisiwi, is how we called her. She taught us much. That door was always open for us. With a smile all the time, Osis Khabaisiwi. I know how much she loved us.
Boxing South Africa remembers Mathebula as a champion who wanted to see the sport grow to greater heights.
He had memorable fights. The most classical fight that he had, because he had almost no opposition. He had to fight one man 7 times, and that man is standing there. Sleeping Tiger Sitten. The win that Peter Terror Mathebula registered in Los Angeles to win the WBA Flyweight Champion boosted our effort to stand tall and proud.
His wife was described as a supportive woman who gave a 100% throughout Mathebula's boxing career. The late boxing legend would not go anywhere without his wife, who was a keen tennis player.
Peter Terror Mathebula used to say he's going nowhere without his wife. He said, he's a bit, I can't even sonder me from. Just as Peter left for eternity, House Emma said, on Kraidize Hotsamaya Nenna, Hagesari. On behalf of Boxing South Africa, we'd like to pass our gratitude to Terror Mathebula for giving boxing in South Africa pride.
The Mohlakeng Sports and Recreation Club, where Mathebula used to train amateur boxers, will be renamed in his honor, as requested by Mohlakeng community members.
If you look at the times of Terror Mathebula, they played sport in under difficult conditions of apartheid. Why in a democracy today, who are using sport to unite our people across the board? I'm happy with the community of Mohlakeng because they do take their initiatives as a community to promote their own and showcase to the world what they have.
The two are survived by 2 daughters and 1 son, as well as 9 grandchildren. The late boxing legend Peter Terror Mathebula and his wife Emma were laid to rest at the Green Hills Acre in Randfontein. Mduduzi Ndlovu, SABC News, in Randfontein.